Salut! Hey, today you're going to discover some of the most popular French cell phone companies. In case you don't know me, Rochelle DeMeo, your native French instructor from Baltair Academy. Donc, numéro 1, Orange. Orange Mobile. You might be wondering if we're talking about oranges. That's the name of the cell phone company. Deuxièmement, SFR.
Et mon jeu.
Et ma série.
Et la 5G. Oh, tiens, profite-en.
Salut,
on part, hein, Brigitte. Tout le monde est prêt.
Ah bon? Même la 5G de SFR est là.
Numéro 2, c'était SFR. Troisièmement, Bouygues Télécom. Ou juste Bouygues. Mais bon.
Salut, papa. Joyeux Noël.
À Noël, offrez bien plus que de la technologie.
Donc, troisièmement, Bouygues Télécom. Quatrièmement, Free. Pas gratuit, mais...
J'ai de gros besoins. Illimité.
Moi, c'est pareil, hein. Toute la journée.
Forfait mobile illimité Free à 19,99€ par mois sans engagement.
Quatrièmement, c'était Free. Et puis, on a Soch by Orange. Donc, Soch by Orange. Et Red by SFR. Donc Red by SFR. So those are two like sub companies. Puis on a BAU, BAU, et on a Sigma. On a aussi Energy Mobile, et la Poste Mobile. Tant mort. You're saying, wait, the post office actually also offers cell phone service? They do. And if you want to see what a French post office looks like, because it's a little different and yellow is the main color, you're going to want to watch this video next. On a aussi Prixtel, qui est plus basé dans le sud de la France, hein, Prixtel, et Coriolis. Et puis, il y a Auchan Télécom. Encore une petite pause. You're saying, hey Auchan, didn't you just mention this in a recent video? You're right, it is a supermarket, Auchan, but they also offer cell phone coverage. Puis il y a CD Discount, il y a Mint Mobile, il y a Le Bar, il y a Reglo, il y a Nordnet.
Écran couleur, sonnerie IFI.
Il y a même Crédit Mutuel et CIC. So, even banks now are offering cell phone services. Budget Mobile, Lika Mobile, il y en a beaucoup, ok, beaucoup. So let me give you a few cultural tips about how you could possibly find the right company for you if you're in France, whether you're there long term or short term. Before I provide you with these useful cultural tips, go ahead, click that subscribe button, give me a thumbs up if you've already learned something out of this video. Merci. So the two that I'd recommend would be Orange or Free. Orange is just a good company in terms of how useful it is if you're coming in from the States or some other foreign country, then it's a good place to go to figure out what they could find for you, whether it's like using your own SIM card, using or getting their providers. And then the same with Free. Free is inexpensive. It's not completely free, but it's an inexpensive company. And consider the following if you're there short term or long term. If you're doing a study abroad like some of my students have done, well, you may want to actually just get a cell phone plan because it's a lot cheaper in France than it is in a lot of other countries such as the United States.
Et si le multimédia prenait sa vraie dimension, découvrez le nouveau Samsung 720.
So you'll be paying maybe 15 to 25 euros a month versus paying like 50 to 100 dollars a month in the United States. Something else that you want to know is that if you do get a French phone, you'll probably be attributed a number that starts with 06 or 07, possibly 08. So that would just indicate that it's a cell phone. If you're actually wondering, yeah, what are those first two numbers in any French phone that you might have, French phone number you might have seen, you're going to want to watch this video that tells you more about it. And if you're thinking, hey, how hard to even have a phone conversation in French, you're going to want to watch this video that tells you how, what verbiage you would use, such as words like allô, which just means hello.
Oui, allô, bonjour. J'aimerais prendre rendez-vous avec ma bancaire, s'il vous plaît, Isabelle Pichetouille.
So if you've gone to France, I would love to know your experience in the comments of using either the cell phone that you already have or trying one of their brands and their services. Comment below, I would love to read your stories. À bientôt tout le monde.
Allô, allô, ça va?